What is that exactly?
It's like a lip trill.
Does that really help you hear though? Is it?
Yeah, apparently.
Really?
So they tell me. I don't really
know. All right.
Know.
Well, let's make sure we're both ready for this interview. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna try and do the beat to You Don't Own Me. Mm-hmm. And just because I think you're such a cool singer, we should try this. It's something I call a singer view style. Basically, you have to answer the questions I say in rhythm. Let's sing that beat. Maybe a little boom, boom, cats. Boom, 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 cats. So, you are a new singer and you've always been a singer. Tell me something about being a singer. Three rhymes, same word, week.
And boom, I've been singing for as long as I can remember. Since I was a little baby. What about you?
Ooh, about not been singing as long, but you're so cool. You got a lot going on. You're so soulful when you sing your songs. I'm singing too much, but I'm getting in the mood because you really have that vibe. It's contagious.
Thank you.
What do you say to that?
I want to say thank you. See, my mama had good taste. So she played a lot of Aretha, a lot of Etta James. Oh, and I love Amy Winehouse.
Ooh.
Yeah.
If you had to pick one of your favorite influences, who would it be? Would it be the girl behind RSPECT, or who would it be?
Oh, nice.
Trying to rhyme a little bit.
It would be definitely Amy.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, okay. Well, Grace, thanks so much for chatting with us, singing with us. You sound amazing.
Thank you.
I want to just make sure. Everyone checks you out for sure.
Check me out. You better check me out. My name is Grace. Yay. And my EP is Memo.
That's a fine ending. And she's a fine singer and a fine gal. Check her out. See you later, guys.